वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू. दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 12 फॉर द सब्जेक्ट पावर सिस्टम एंड वन. टुडे इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग द टॉपिक फ्लक्स लिंकेजेस इन पैरेलल करंट कैरिंग कंडक्टर. इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैड डिस्कस रिगार्डिंग द फ्लक्स लिंकेज ड्यू टू अ सिंगल करंट कैरिंग कंडक्टर. In the previous lecture, we had considered a single conductor and we had calculated how much flux is linking when an alternating current flows through a single current carrying conductor, because the flux linkage will be of two natures, internal flux as well as the external from the surface to the infinity, how much is the flux induced. The reason behind why we are calculating the flux, because we are calculating the value for the inductance. The value for the inductance is rate of change of flux linkage with respect to current. So we know what is the amount of current flowing through the conductor. We are interested in finding out the flux linkage. So for finding out the flux linkage, we are considering different cases. The first case is flux linkage due to a single current carrying conductor, and the second case is flux linkage due to parallel current carrying conductors. So look at this figure number 1. It is showing that there are 6 conductors placed in parallel named as A, B, C, D, E, F. So there are 6 conductors. There are 6 conductors. Those are placed in parallel. The distance between conductor A and B is D1. Distance between conductor A and C is D2. This is the distance from center to center of the conductor. The distance from conductor A and D is D5. The distance between conductor A and E is D4. The distance between conductor A and F is D3. So all the 6 conductors are separated by a distances as shown in the figure, named as D1. D2, D3, D4, D5. Okay. So for the simplicity purpose, we are now calculate the how much is the total flux linking with the conductor A. So flux linking with the conductor A equals to the flux due to its own current IA and flux due to the current in conductor B, IB, flux due to the current in conductor C, IC, flux due to the current in conductor D, IE, flux due to the current in conductor E, that is IE, and flux due to the current in conductor F, that is IF. So how much is the total flux linking with the conductor A we are going to derive in this particular derivation. So similarly, same result can be applied to how much is the total flux linked with the conductor B, similarly C, D, E, F, etc. So we shall now determine the flux linkages in a group of parallel current carrying conductors as shown in figure 1 above. Shows the conductor A, B, C, etc. Current flowing through the conductor A is IA, B is IB, C is IC, D is IE, E is IE, F is IF, so etc, etc. Let us consider the flux linkage with conductor 1, say A. There will be flux linkages with conductor A due to its own current. Also, there will be flux linkages with conductor A due to the mutual inductance effects of IB, IC, ID, etc. Due to the mutual inductance, we shall now determine the total flux linkage with conductor A, that is due to its own current IA and due to the mutual inductance effect of the other conductors in its infinity. Okay. So flux linking with the conductor A due to its own current, we had derived in the previous lecture how much is the total flux that link with the conductor A due to its own current. While we proceed to other part of the derivation, so flux linking with the conductor B, conductor A due to the current flowing in conductor B is, this is by mistaken I had written. So flux linking with the conductor A due to the current flowing through conductor B is, this is the similar case as we discussed in the previous derivation, flux due to the external flux linkage due to the external flux. So mu naught ib upon 2 by d1 to infinity dx by d1 is the distance between conductor A center to the conductor B center. Similarly, flux linkage with the conductor A due to the current flowing through conductor C is same formula can be applied. Flux linking the conductor A due to current C is mu naught I upon 2 pi. Distance between the center of conductor A to the center of conductor C d2 to infinity dx by ds. So what is the total flux linking with conductor A is flux linking with conductor A due to its own flux. Flux linkage with conductor B. Flux linking with conductor C. Similarly D, E, F, etc. etc. So on. So similarly, we can say that similarly flux linkage with other conductors can also be determined in the similar fashion. So we can conclude in a way that the flux linking with conductor A equals to the flux due to its own current and flux and mutual inductance effect due to the current flowing in the other conductors in parallel. So this is all, this formula you have to remember. That is all regarding this topic. Thank you guys.